two, three, four, five cups in here. Let's see if there's any more. Nope, none up there. None here. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I don't have to see this bathroom anymore. This one, okay, there's a bottle. That counts. So that's one in here. Two, three. Evilly, keep some over here. Oh, wow. Good job. Yeah, he wins. Okay. Anyway, okay. So there's still bottles everywhere. Saga of all things house. The store just stopped closing. Like, it just got off centered somehow and doesn't close anymore. So we're waiting on someone to come fix that. I'm also waiting on someone to come out today to come and show us about like the alarm system and all of the electronics and whatnot in the house. So, which is frustrating because I've got like yarn soaking. I totally could be working. I could be showering. It's 1:30. They gave me a window of 1 to 3. I have carpool. I have to leave for at like 3:35, which of course means they won't show up until 3 o'clock. Yeah. I'm ready for that part of the moving process to be done. Like all the appointments, all the things. It will be eventually. Table and chairs came in. I don't know if you saw that on the video. We had the chairs, the table came in. From this view, it looks fine. When you get up close, let me show you. So my preface to this is, I realize that it's semantics, but it's frustrating to me. So I purposely wanted a white table. Like, we passed up a million brown, tan, black, all the shades of all the above, because we were looking, like, we drove out of town to find, to look all the places online to try to find a white table. We got these chairs that I absolutely love. I love the cane back with like a linen thing. And we wanted a white table to go with them. We found what we thought was a white table online. And if you look at it, yeah, it's tan. It's like a buttercream tan color. This is, you know, white coasters. you can also look at it compared to my walls that are like white, 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 stark white. It's not a white table. They advertise this color as white. So it looks fine. You know, it's fine, but it's not white. And it frustrates me a lot. Anyway, but it did come in, and then we got our little sitting area set up, which is great. And yeah, it's coming together. have absolutely no reason to do makeup today other than for myself. And yeah, so I did it. So I don't know that this is the right bronzer for me. See, that looks, almost looks like I'm bruised. I don't know how to do bronzer. I don't know. But other than that, other than I see people do here, right? I see people do it here and they do like a three. But if you do a three under here, that just makes this look weird. Or am I crazy? Does it look fine? So just in case you were wondering, this is what I did today. So I used first the concealer. I used Ilia. This is in the color Chicory. Ilia concealer. NARS. And this is in the color Salzburg Sheer Glow. And then what did I do next? Okay, probably this one. This is Tarte Quick Stick. It's an eyeshadow stick on this end and then an eyeliner on this end, and it's really great. And then I use the Lancome like mascara primer. And then the L'Oreal, this is my current favorite, telescopic. So this is just drugstore, telescopic mascara. It has a really thin applicator, which is great. And then I also need to go get the waterproof because Texas is killing me right now. NARS Orgasm, this is like the one that everybody uses, I think. It's super popular, kind of just looks good on everyone. I just used that on like just on the apples. Charlotte Tilbury Bronze and Glow, and it's a two, so it's a highlighter and a bronzer all in one, and I really like that. I use this on my eyebrows, which you can't see. Look at the, oh my gosh, the bags. It's crazy. This is, I think this is Kat Von D, which I'm only using this because I already have it and I don't have another good one pencil. So if anyone has a suggestion for good brow, I would love it. Of course, my brush and eyelash separator. And then on my lips, I used Biossance lip balm and then the Lip Cheat Charlotte Tilbury in Pillow Talk. And this is a new color for me. It's called Super Fabulous. And I think it's super fabulous. So that's what I'm wearing today. Just felt the need to put on makeup, even though I didn't really need to. But you know, sometimes you need to, even when you don't need to. Just wanted to show y'all this because it's a pretty new product for me and I really like it. So on days that I wear makeup, which this is dusty, so you can tell that it's not that many, I have started using this as my like makeup remover slash face wash for the evening. And it is so great. It basically feels like there's two different ones. This is the Sensitive Skin Formula, which is unscented. The regular one is scented and it has the most amazing scent. I actually might try it next time. But it kind of feels like coconut oil and you just put it all over your face and your eyes and you rub it in and then you just rinse it off and it's incredible. Pharmacy, clearly clean. And I mean, it works amazingly. All the eye makeup, all the mascara, all the everything. It's awesome.